Hey, what up, Collective? Thanks for coming back to the channel, Super Quark Brothers. My name is Conan, and together, we are the Everyman. Go ahead and support us by striking that coat of arms, and leave a like, and hit the little bell to always be notified of every video. Let's go.
All right, let's go in here.
No, this job. Oh, sometimes it's hurry up and wait.
Fuck this country. Fuck this country. Fuck this country.
Wanna have a look at your menu?
Want any of that shit? Go. Look at all these losers. What's up, Nance? Nice pants.
V. Got
yeah.
Something for you.
All right, what is it?
Don't know if you know, but once upon a time, this was Silverhands.
Fuck, Nancy just gets shit done. She just whispered Mikoshi in her ear. We'll be all set. And you are...
V, we met at Denny's.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Shit was fucked up, wasn't it?
Yeah. Where's Carrie?
Where's Carrie? Should be here any minute. Told me you play really well. Better be true, because there won't be a dress rehearsal.
What?
I'd worry more about Denny's replacement.
Carrie got Drowson from Cutthroat to join us. I know him. Seen him play.
And? Ain't he good?
He's fine. Just fine. You're the mystery dish here.
Pill time. Just be discreet.
And if I start puking blood again?
Don't go making a scene. This is Carrie's big night.
I got a feeling Nancy doesn't think I can keep up with them.
Well, she's right. Ready to thrash?
All right, Johnny. Let's do the damn thing, bro.
Have fun.
I'm gonna run out of drugs. We're gonna run out of drugs. Oh, I get to control Johnny now.
That's motor.
I actually look like kind of a badass. Oh.
There you are. This is Drowson from Cutthroat. Hey, big fan, huge fan. You too? Got all their albums? I mean, I never dreamed of
June. She's in the same boat as you.
Want to talk to a star? Talk to me. And get that shaking under control.
I think my shake's the same. Or worse.
Start concert. Let's fucking go.
All right. Let's do this.
Here we go. Let's see this concert. Pretty excited. And let's rock. You better be jamming, bro. You better be dancing. What the hell is your problem? Way to be a dead crowd, lady. Your name is probably Karen. I'm jamming. Yeah, that was pretty dope.
This is fucked up.
What is?
Actually, got pretty nervous for this thing. Felt like I had something to prove. To myself, to you, whoever the fuck. But all I did was... have a good time. That's it.
Oh, don't get all sappy. Let's do an encore gig. Again.
Huh? No.
Don't be a bitch.
That was enough.
Carrie.
In that case, here. Take it. As a souvenir.
You sure?
You're gonna cry.
Won't play without you. Just wouldn't be the same.
Carrie's gonna cry.
You're doing here. But I still plan on playing. You want to hear a new... Johnny! He's gone, isn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, but he can still hear you.
Thanks, but not in the mood for hovering tables and voices from beyond the grave right now. Maybe you should hang on to this, actually.
No, you shouldn't have, really.
The very gun I tried to shoot Johnny with when he broke into my house.
Meaning you tried to shoot me.
Yeah. And earlier... never mind. Cool. Feel like I fell asleep and woke up 50 years later. Back to work, then. Take care, V. I'll be in touch.
Well, it wasn't so bad, was it?
No, that was
too
fun.
Bad care's gone off.
Guess he had somewhere to be. Badly.
Probably writing a new song as we speak.
Isn't that what you wanted? To make him feel better?
Better, but not that good.
Johnny, don't ever leave me again. I can't live without you.
A little of that could go a long way.
Hope that's it for last requests.
Maybe. Now you get a chance to do what you will.
Gotta go talk to Hanako. Fast.
Okay. Your choice.
Let's go.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
Carajo! Some people!
Oh, where's my bike at? What are all these people still cowering for? What the hell? Alright. Let's see if they fix the Cali burn. Yeah, man. Looks like I got some new tires. Boom. Good job. Magical house elves, of which fix my cars for me. Right on.
They have its own prick. They don't remember the old days, the old USA. And they're afraid of the new one. Why they cling to Holt, for fuck's sake.
Well, if they elect him, we can kiss unification goodbye. Till the next election.
Listen up! Gunner wants y'all to have a good time!
Got a trick question?
Good fucking
this
time!
This is a party, right?
Invitation only. For those who bleed red, white, and blue. So fuck off.
Chill. Just wanted to have a good time. Drink a beer, smoke.
This look like a fucking neighborhood picnic to you?
Chum, you are a little tense. Something wrong? Problems at home?
Oh, you're a jokester, huh? You looking for a good laugh?
Yeah, we all want a good laugh, Walker. Such a nice day, everyone having a good time. Like a little 4th of July. Be a shame to tell Gunner someone fucked it up, you know?
Yeah, I know. Fine.
That's my chum. Go drink, enjoy yourself. Celebrate that decent score of yours.
We got some kind of competition going on.
Yeah. Lead spitting kind.
I want in.
Shit out of luck. We're about to call it.
What? You scared I'd leave you all in the dust?
Do you know who you're fucking talking to? Hmm? I've been deployed 3 times. 3! I fought on the front lines.
Easy, Walker. What'd I say, huh? We're just here to have a good time. You got something to prove? Be our guest. It'll be fun.
Let's shoot the shit out of Holt.
Just as I thought. You look to me like a show-off. Let's see what you got. Now, this ain't your average shooting match. You gotta have a good eye, but an even stronger head.
Because?
Because we all drink around before each shot. To Gunner, the new boss in town.
Like the sound of that. Anything else I should know?
4 stations. You shoot at the targets with Holt's face and the time limit. The more bootlickers you pop, the better. High score so far belongs to Walker. 43 points. You beat him, prize is yours.
Enough talking, let's shoot.
Take this revolver. Use it if you want your shots to count. We're testing skill, not tech here. Go ahead to the 1st station. We'll start whenever you're ready. Break a leg.
Okay.
12 seconds, go!
No. Just don't go past the line when shooting. Automatic disqualification.
Stop! Time's up! Next station!
How do I get up there? Climb up this. Whoops. Come on. You only had one drink, B. I think we got this. Hop.
Hey, vodka first. Then you
blast, you scared me.
The new one.
I'm telling you, man. The breeze. Whoosh. Threw it all off.
Give me the ammo. Oh man, give me the drink.
Oh, the hell is this? Rubbing
alcohol? Who cares? Shoot! You got 12 seconds! You cross that line or shoot, you're out of the game.
But I said my finger slipped.
You had your chance, Rudy.
Fucking fair.
And stop! Next station!
Where's the next station at? Oh, falling off roofs. Oh, jeez. Oh. Okay, V. You're sounding a little drunk here. Shit.
Down the hatch! To gunner!
Give me the ammo first. To gunner.
You got 12 seconds! Go!
Hey, draw that line! We don't like cheaters here!
Who the hell is that guy?
For our sisters! For our brothers! Please, no. Oh, no.
Calm down. Nobody's got to die.
Who the fuck were those guys and why are they shooting at us? Ooh. Blew that dude's head clean off. It's okay, citizen. You're safe now. How the hell do I get back up there to finish off this contest? Assholes. Just leaving trash laying around. Good grief. Stop. Dude, I killed them. You're fine. I saved you all. Oh, shit. Oh. Hey, what's up, bro? This looks like a janky-ass place. Alright, we'll come back. Sorry.
One more round! Drink!
Ugh, so warm.
What else would it be in this heat? Shoot! 12 seconds!
Don't forget the line! One toe over and you're gone!
Time's up! That's it, go check your stats!
I did pretty good. Considering I didn't know what the hell I was doing. I want whatever's in this box. Okay, I guess I don't get whatever's in the box. Oh shit. Dude's at.
Let's see.
4th place out of 5. Congrats, you beat Keebler.
You're damn right.
And for the winner, with Gunner's congratulations.
Woohoo! And USA! And USA!
And now, let's drink! 6th Street! 6th Street!
Cyberpunk's version of a bunch of redneck hillbillies. Alright, now how do I steal this gun? Fucking dumb. What is this chick doing? She's dancing around all crazy.
You're no patriot.
She's doing some sort of weird strip dance thing that's not really. Whoa. What is this chick doing? Standing on this roof? What's up, yo? Wow. Alright. Alright, don't forget to comment down below. Let me know how I'm doing. Let me know how you're doing. Hit that thumbs up to let me know you like what I'm doing. And strike that code on to become a subscriber. Make sure you tap the little bell to always be notified of every Cyberpunk 2077 video. And peace.